Now, they've performed across the world, and even for royalty, actually, but for two classically trained guitarists, the pandemic forced them to refocus their musical talent.
If you want to see the live performance from these two, because they're pretty special.